What's up, honkies?
I'm gonna try to do what my the cook at work said.
Yeah, keep giving me thumbs downs. Keep giving me thumbs downs. That's all I ever get. I don't give a shit.
I'm not ever gonna be nothing anyway. Look at this. I got some of this. So he says he takes a shot of this. I went to the antique store today and it sucked. Oh, man, every store around here and sucks these days. There ain't no more good stores left except a dollar store, pretty much. Roses is okay. So he takes a shot of this. Chases it with Bud Ice. Wakes you up a little bit.
Ooh, no.
It's rough, even with chasing it. Where'd my damn cap go? Fuck. God damn it. Just took the cap off of it and I can't find it. The fuck? Falling apart. God damn it. Fuck E&J. Fuck. Ian fucking J. Idea today. Actually, I was gonna take some of this. I've been into canned meat lately. I got this white chicken. I gotta put some Worcestershire sauce in oysters. Someone left me a comment. I got to try that. Not today. Got this for supper. Roast beef gravy. Says it's something about Brazil. Must come from Brazil. I don't know. Says the Brazil inspected by the Brazilian South American government or something. Inspected to agriculture. I don't know. Got this for dinner. And I got Spanish style rice. Well, I might mix it with that. Might be pretty good with Spanish rice. And I'll save this another day. Chicken fried rice with carrots, peas, and soy sauce. I got egg rolls, which I might do. You know what I'm gonna do? Actually, I'm gonna do the Spanish rice with the beef mixed together, and then I'm gonna add a side of egg rolls with it. Now that's a cheap meal. This was like $3 almost for this can, and this was like $2. That's like $5, like $6-7. Make your own dinner. Idea is this. When I get rich, I'm gonna open up my own. I wasn't wanting a restaurant for most of my life, having my own restaurant or cafe or bistro. Now, guess what? I want my own food mart, grocery store, mini grocery store. You know what I'm gonna have there? I'm gonna write it down because to me, this is gonna be fun for me. Trying to figure out, decide what I'm going to have, be creative. Let's see, I'm going to have preserves, jelly, pickles, relish, catsup, mustard,
mayo, hot sauce, ranch, Italian, blue cheese, French, balsamic, what else? Honey mustard, barbecue sauce, shrimp sauce, tartar sauce, berry essentials, soy sauce. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have olive oil, canola, corn, peanut oil. Flour, yeast, cake mix, frosting, sugar, coffee, tea, and honey, and peanut butter. I have bread, rolls, buns, bagels, and croissants. I'm gonna have sub buns, salami, bologna, pastrami, pepperoni, hot dogs, pork chops, chicken, steak, no fish or seafood. Pizza, meatballs. You know what I'm going to have? I'm going to have a special breakfast section, you know. I'm going to have no seafood or cereal. I hate grits and oatmeal, and it makes a mess at the job, you know, like nobody basically eats it, then you have to wind up cleaning the pan. It's such a pain in the ass, such a drag, it's so frustrating. So for breakfast, I'm going to serve sausage patties only. No links. I'm gonna have bacon. I'm gonna have frozen. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna draw it out. I'm gonna have no fruit in my restaurant. And vegetables, I'm gonna only have tomato, cucumber, onion, garlic, hot pepper, and leeks, potatoes, and carrots, maybe broccoli, that's alright, and celery. I like celery. Vegetables on this one, I have no fruit. And then for my breakfast, I'm gonna have my own line. I'm gonna have six of them. I'm gonna have
here's my lineup, guys. First one, I'm gonna have get to choose from 4 sausage patties. Fly through this. 4 sausage patties, frozen. Now, bear in mind, this is all frozen. 4 sausage patties, scrambled eggs, and bacon. That's one. The second choice, 1 sausage patty, eggs, and potatoes. Third choice, sausage patty, hash brown, and eggs, scrambled eggs. Fourth choice, sausage patty with syrup, eggs, and potatoes. Fifth choice, bacon, eggs, and potatoes. Sixth choice, or last, 1 onion bagel, bacon. You get 3 slabs of bacon, potatoes, and eggs. I think that's an awesome idea. All microwavable. 3 bacon. And when I say potatoes, like hash browns, I mean like diced potatoes, and then regular potato, I just mean like circular round steamed potatoes. Plain old potatoes. As good as a tater tot. Thanks for watching. Later. And it's going to be called Todd's Food Mart.